Saturday we're moving.
All right, man, I love you, man. Take your time. Don't go
Saturday
too fast.
Saturday is tomorrow.
Huh?
Saturday is tomorrow, right?
You don't hear me.
Saturday is tomorrow, right?
Bro, just handle what you need to handle right now. That's family. That's more than
business. I said Saturday is
family
tomorrow, right?
Family business.
Hey, what's today?
Today's
Thursday?
I don't got one.
Today's Friday.
Oh, damn. I'm off.
You always get it, nigga. This is about the 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th phone you probably even got it, nigga.
I don't know what my mind is at right
there. All right. Ah! I'm gonna get a boom bucket.
We could do it
and
tomorrow
feel
morning.
Just so like right, Pac them, nigga. Remember when Pac them did that desert shit? Doom,
man. Let me look at my, I'm driving right now.
Yeah, I just was watching Pac, man.
Just remind
my
me,
shit on
remind
iTunes
me a little
too.
Bit.
X.
So when I stop right. driving,
go
just
check
remind
it out.
Me
yeah.
in case I forget to, you know, look.
YouTube.
If I
go
do
you
it
Deion your bond on YouTube,
you
see
me,
X.
I'm going
to
just send you,
to,
like, the
dirty
time,
poetry.
You know, that I want you to come.
Nigga,
whatever,
we supposed to do the new California song.
Okay,
it's already
works.
Summer.
Okay.
I don't understand how you we ain't done that already. You're retarded, man.
Keep me in the hills and they kept me out the hood because it's new chicks popping up every day. And they were the same thing. Run into the muggy, never know who's watching you. So I gotta stay on. Now I know why you're looking
McKinley
at me like that. It's
Manchester.
When you're looking at me like
damn,
that.
I need a dresser. From all these thoughts that I'm still thinking, don't need to guess it. Fuck me cause I'm not blinking. Touch the chicken on the right, nigga, just feeling like rewinding life. I remember when I was just a young knight. Instead of blades, renegade. Purpose, aim, focus, no game. Get that motherfucker right there. That's who I am. You wanna see? I'm black though. I'm all that energy right there, right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. Right now. Yeah, and I maneuver like that. I don't hear shit.
She told her no more, it's crazy. She knows all them old soldiers. It's that ass. Make a man leave home. That's why she keeps her mask on.
Real though, I put these motherfuckers on upside down if I want to. Told you. Mwah! Right side up. All of them don't work. I don't know why I got them. Oh, phone numbers. My phone books.
I know.
Alright.
But today,
on the left hand, you know.
Lottery. Or maybe when I finally get home.
Yep, we on Central. And I don't even know why I'm telling you, mother. Welcome to Los Angeles, okay? East side Los Angeles. You know, I'm a baby kid. I'm bringing baby kids back. That's what that B stand for. Black, Bay, Bond. right? Fucking stop. Stop.
Thank you.
Don't touch the lens of this camera. No, you can't. You'll scratch it up, but you got a special lens paper.
Hey, man,
for.
Ain't nobody even talking to you, man. You supposed to be behind the camera. How you going to tell me? The lens don't supposed to talk. It look like 2 eyes looking at
you. You know better than
fuck
that.
Fuck you looking at me. This ain't acting, alright? I'm just Reeves doing what the fuck a nigga do. For you.
Emilino Nayarit, aquí sus amigos de la banda Sinaloa, este rebelde de Culiacán, Sinaloa, mi gente, claro que sí.
¡Seguro! ¡Seguro!
Saludos a toda la gente que nos sigue allá para aquel lado de Francia.
¡Segurito, segurito!
¡Segurito, segurito!
¡Ya dejen de estar chingando, hombre!
¡Ey, pero te pensé la cámara, no! ¡Ya dejen de estar
chingando! ¡Ey, ya, párenle! ¡El segurito!
Acá, mira, acá. Come aquí, come aquí.
Hola, me llamo Francesco de la Capucci, tengo 30 años. Me gustan las caminatas largas en la playa. Soy soltero, no tengo hijos. Cuando quieran llamar, marquen el número que sale en su pantalla allá abajito.
Hola, baby.
My honey.
¿Cómo estás, papá?
My honey.
Somos tres. No.
Me diste en el hocico.
Oiga, señora, ¿yo le debo?
I love it, I don't like nothing. If I love it, I love it. I'm done, I'm done. What you speaking is absolutely real, true. I can only imagine that. Which hurt. Go ahead.
You think that it'll be a good show for release, like anybody who lost somebody in their life, you know, just kind of going back and just like, sometimes you have to relive something, a moment, because it's going to be with you for the rest of your life, no matter what, it's never going to go away, you know.
Thank you. I'm listening.
I feel like I just know a lot of people who would love to tell their story. And it'll give an insight to people on the outside of what that family has been through. You know, I mean, it kind of sheds some more light on the tragedy itself or whatever. However, it don't have to be a tragedy. Just something, you know.
You love.
Yeah, I lost.
She didn't lose. She didn't lose her sister who passed and went in her. She became more. And she was young, you know, she's speaking about the reality of losing someone close to you. And a lot of people don't know that. Thank God Almighty. However, the ones that have experienced that, you can only imagine.
Sometimes it makes you dumb though, like, you gotta give somebody like a door to walk in so they can see themselves. That's how it is. There's a lot of stuff that I don't know. I only pick it up. We went through this. This is how we got through it. This is how we felt when it happened. This is where we were at. This is how we got the news. This is everything we did.
Yeah.
It started by talking to somebody.
Yeah, I hate even thinking about like imagining it like that. Because I know it's possible. You know what I mean?
But it's reality, though, too. That's real life. Like, when we start really grabbing a hold to the real, like, the real real, stop trying to cover stuff up because we don't want it to make us feel a certain way, then we'll be all right. So that means we'll be able to accept more.
Know ourselves better. More. real nice. Trying to get back in the beef. That looks real good out there.
Así ni hechiceras, un día dijiste adiós. Te fuiste para siempre, volaste de mi lado y solo me has dejado recuerdos de tu amor. Qué tiernas son las noches, qué triste vida mía, vivir pensando en ti.
No se revele por ahí cualquier melodía que tengan por ahí.
Cheers.
So what were we talking about?
Life.
What is that you eat,
man?
Seafood empanada.
Who? shrimp and shrimp empanada. Gonna try it.
Let me get the last pork.
No, this pork right here. Film me. Film me.
So it'll be like how you show your shrimp.
Right.
You basically saying like, I don't care if it's like a day or two before or leading up, anything that you feel like.
Oh, she did her ass. I'm a half pervert, okay? I'm just a half pervert. I love women, what the fuck, bro? I like all the shapes and sizes, and light skin and dark skin. Mean and sweet. I don't like niggas. I don't like men at all. Fuck all y'all niggas. You want some dick, nigga, pay it up. I'ma beat any nigga up. I don't give a fuck with Kimbo Slice. Kimbo Slice, I'll fuck you up. And I ain't smiling. Mayweather, he's a buster, nigga. He pretty boy, bitch. Nigga, I'm socking all you niggas out when I cut. Head up, no glove, nigga. I'ma show you something. And I ain't smiling. No teeth gorge. Look like the motherfucker wanna look at me. Look at this. We're going up in your girl, nigga. That part. Upside down part. I beat all of you. I'm really a fighter. I'm really a fighter. I learned how to fight.
May I have
got too much love.
Está muriendo mi alma. Gracias. Ahí estamos para servirle canciones y corridos 305.
Watching and macaroni. Get you, they gonna get you. When you get rich, they gonna get you. I got the Mac on me. Got the cheese and the macaroni. And I ain't playing with nobody. I'ma fuck around and catch your body. There's low. There's low. Look. Real life, you the hardest bitch I've heard.
You already know that's Chunky, man. I fuck with you. One way chicken that up. And that. I can get it like that. I do it like that. What up? Gorilla. La, la. Doing a movie.
we right now. We in Englewood. Get Englewood. Get that. Get that. Roll of winners. Real life. Stop. Englewood. Real life. Now we gotta go to the store. Go to my house. Where? I know.
Hello?
I'm driving you good, Nate. Blowing it.
What time again? I've seen that stuff, but
left, right.
I know. No. I ain't talking about that. No. You know I ain't like that.
Okay. Hey. Okay. Film this, real life.
Okay. Yeah.
Rest in peace, bro. Rest in peace to my brother Rose Mo 7, honey. You know, I love all the real ones. He passed around here. We in Englewood, so I'm getting shots. Like, real life. All right. Remember, we gotta go get something to eat. I gotta go see my mama. I'm going to Kelso, Englewood. You already know. I'm a baby kid from Englewood. I ain't even from Englewood, but I'm from Englewood. I made the wood. Fuck you talk about? Nigga, I'm Stacy. You know, you don't even want to know the behind that. I don't even know where I'm at no more. See them pigs back there. You saw them? I saw them. Stop, man, stop filming. Why are you still filming?